Hi, my name is George Daniel, and one of the things I want to talk about in this session is simple weight adjustments, making it easy to make adjustments when moving from shallow water to deep water. And my mentor, Mr. Humphreys, always says the difference between a good nymph fisher and an okay nymph fisher is one split shot, meaning you can't dictate to the fish what level they're going to feed at. You need to figure out where they're feeding and then get your rig down to them. And with weights these days, with the popularity of European nymphing, I find using nothing but weighted flies to be very beneficial, easy to make weight adjustments, less tangles, and so forth. But often, you can't use just the fly itself. Often, maybe you're using a small fly during a blooming olive hatch, and you're fishing big water, and there's only so much weight you can put into that small fly. So you need additional weight to get your rig down. And one of the things I like to do, instead of using just split shot is very useful, but the problem, in my opinion, with split shot is putting shot on, but then having to take it off when you go from deep water to shallow water. So instead, one of the things I like to do when nymph fishing is basically use the concept of a constant and a variable weight. So with the rig that I'm sharing here is when I need to use supplemental weight, in this case, the form of a split shot, I'm going to put it on my leader wherever I need it, but I'm going to find the shallowest section of water I'm going to fish for that day and find just enough weight to fish that shallow, slow section of water. And then anytime I go from that shallow section to deeper water, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add a piece of putty. There's a number of putties out there on the market. I think this JP's gray nymphing mud is probably some of the best on the market. Very pliable, it doesn't harden in cold conditions and it doesn't liquefy in warm conditions. But all I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little pinch of this putty, put it onto the leader, slide it down the leader, and adhere it to the shot. And people will say, why don't you just use putty by itself? The problem with putty by itself is it has a tendency when it's on the leader to fall off when casting or playing a fish. But once you stick this putty onto the split shot, it doesn't come off. So it gives you an easy weight adjustment. And what's great about this is as soon as I go from deep water to shallow water, all I need to do is just take that putty, put it back onto my clump of putty so I can reuse it for a later time. But this allows you, this constant of the shot and the putty, taking that on and off the leader really makes you able to make those fine-tuned adjustments without the hassle of taking shot on and off the leader. And just remember, I hope this helps with your weight adjustments, because I think one of the biggest mistakes most nymph fishers do is that they just don't make the simple weight adjustments when needed. But this is a system that has worked for me, and everyone's got their systems, but I hope this is something that gets you thinking about easier ways to make those simple weight adjustments when needed. I appreciate you watching, and good nymph fishing. Take care.